Thomas the Tank Engine, you want to keep that cloud of poison to yourself?
No worries, man. It's just water.
Oh, just water? That's toxins. Okay? That's propylene and arsenic and lead. Saddam Hussein had fewer chemicals than that. We bombed his whole country and strung him up like a pinata.
What do you care?
I care because you're blowing it all over me. And this shit affects all of it. Look at this poor son of a bitch. He probably looked like George Clooney before you crop dusted him.
Hey, leave me out of this.
Buddy, I'm trying to help you out.
How? By pointing out I look like shit? You think I don't know that? I own a fucking mirror, pal.
Yeah, all right. You look pretty good for your age, actually. But this guy's in real trouble, okay? That nicotine there, that's more addictive than heroin. Did you know that? And you want to talk about vaping? You ever heard of popcorn lung?
No. Comes in popcorn flavor, though.
You're killing yourself, and you look pretty stupid doing it. You look like the quitting time whistle at the dipshit factory, huh? You look like Kurt Cobain if he lived in a lamp and worked for Aladdin. Is that the look you're going for? Aladdin's genie? Huh. I guess I should have asked for three wishes.
I did, but the wrong guy disappeared.